To check out all our products, go to musicnomadcare.com.
Hey, it's Rand in the Music Nomad studio. So you don't want to add strap locks to your acoustic guitar, but want a quick, safe way to secure your strap? With different Acousti-Lok designs to choose from, make sure you find the one that is compatible with your acoustic guitar. MusicNomad's QuickSecure conversion kit allows you to convert the Acousti-Lok part numbers MN270, MN271, MN272 into a non-strap lock button. Acoustic guitars with a strap button and output jack are combined are extremely difficult to securely attach the strap around the strap button. The QuickSecure mushroom-style button design finally gives you a quick and secure non-strap lock solution. All the parts are included to convert, including the QuickSecure button, an Allen wrench, and the screw. The 2-in-1 button actually has the strap lock button on one side and the mushroom QuickSecure on the other side. So I'm going to show you two different scenarios where you would use this. One would be on an Acousti-Lok that's already installed, like the MN272 on this Taylor Acoustic. And then I'll show you one where you buy the MN270 and then you add the conversion kit of the QuickSecure with it. So to convert an existing Acousti-Lok on your guitar, this is the MN272 on a Taylor. You go ahead and use the Allen key that's provided in the conversion kit and loosen the Allen screw. Take the new QuickSecure button and the screw that comes in the conversion kit. Get your Phillips screwdriver with the screw in there. The two holes should be already aligned. Screw it in, nice and secure. With a QuickSecure button now in place, you can quickly and easily slide your strap over the strap button to hold it securely in place without the fear of it dropping. So the second way to use the conversion kit is to buy an existing MN270 or 271 Acousti-Lok and replace the existing strap lock button on there. Take the Phillips screw provided in the conversion kit, put it in the mushroom side, line it up where the hole is, get your Phillips head screwdriver, and now you have the QuickSecure non-strap lock solution fixed on your MN270. The MN270 is for the standard threaded output jacks. If you have the MN271 metric, the installation process is the same. With the Acousti-Lok QuickSecure now installed, you can finally let go without the fear of dropping your acoustic guitar. Visit musicnomadcare.com for more details.